Hi everyone. In today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how to tie ice hockey skates. If you're watching this video, you're probably wondering, how the hell am I going to tie an ice hockey skate? Or how am I going to teach my brother, significant other, or myself how to tie it? So in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it in a very simple, complex way that anyone can do it. So first things first is I'm going to put my skate guard on here just because I'm on my rug, my place. So I'm gonna put my skate guard on here. First things first, this is your tongue. You pull the tongue forward, put your foot in, kind of like a shoe, push down, kick back. You always want to kick back just to make sure your heel is set in place so that way you're not getting blisters or you're not wobbling around and you're comfortable. Same thing with the other skate, pull back, push, hit. Now, when you're about to tie a skate, you make sure you push your tongue all the way back. And right here are laces, which make your skates tight. So the lower you go on your laces, the less slack you're gonna have just because it's already tight enough as it is. So I'm gonna start pulling. I usually do two fingers at the beginning, and then you'll see two laces above the lace you pulled. And the purpose of that is you're gonna pull it up. So these laces you pulled before are gonna go down and you're gonna put four fingers through or two, whatever you're comfortable with. I like four. And you do the same thing. You're gonna pull up towards you and let it rest down. Next thing, you're gonna go for the next two laces, which are up here. You're gonna pull it all the way up so it's snug. And then you're gonna go like this. I wrap it around. As you can see, the laces get longer. So you're gonna have to do a little bit of a wrap and then you pull up. I let it fall. I'm gonna do the same thing. The next two laces are up. So the further up you get on your boot, the closer you are gonna be finishing tying your skate. So right now, I'm gonna pull this. As you can see, they're longer. You wrap, pull up, let it flow down. Now, this is the last phase of tying your skate. So you can do it in two ways. You can go all the way up, kind of like a shoe, wrap it around, pull up, and you can make a simple knot like you're tying a shoe. Very simple. Simple. There you go, you're done. But since I have longer laces, my skates aren't gonna be like that. I like having longer laces because I usually like wrapping behind my leg for more stability. So, you're gonna do this. Same thing, pull up, wrap it around, make sure it's crisscross, pull up again, I wrap around, crisscross, boom. As you can see, it's right here, just like a regular knot. You're gonna go, boom. Just like you're tying, just use a regular knot. There you go. Simple, it's tight. You don't see a lot of movement. If you're having shin pads on, or if you're just playing pond hockey or public skating, it's tight enough to enjoy. I usually put my shin pad over my boot, or my tongue, sorry, over my tongue, and it's ready to go. So this skate, I'm just gonna go in fast motion. This was the slow, this is the fast. So we're gonna go like this, go, boom, 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 boom. Really not a hard concept, guys. It does take practice. I mean, this is 15, 20 years of practice and consistently doing it. I don't expect you guys to get it done as fast. If you do, great. If not, oh well. So there it is, guys. This is how you tie your skates. Pretty simple concept. How to undo your skate. I'm gonna show you a simple concept there. Undo the knot like you do with your sneakers. Me, I just gotta undo the wrap. Boom, you're just gonna pull out. So you're gonna go like this. Boom, 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 boom. As your lace is there, boom. Now you take your two fingers, right? For this, take your two fingers, and you're gonna go underneath the lace, and you're gonna pull up, drop. Two fingers underneath, pull up, drop. Underneath, drop. You put your tongue. I like to just do this. Heel of the boot, toe of the boot, pull up. Skates off. Now, same thing here. Pull up, drop. Two fingers in, pull up, drop. Pull up, drop, pull up, drop. Tongue, boom, boom. That is it, guys. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you like the video, make sure you like and subscribe to my page, and I will be posting other videos on how to do hockey maintenance stuff in the future. Thank you for watching.